I'd like to introduce and bring back to the stage one more time, Sonny and Cher. Come on, let's get it.
Oh, y'all look really groovy out there.
Yeah, glad to be back.
It's great to be back at the Blue Goose, isn't it, Billy? Yeah, Ray?
It's a wonderful feeling.
It's really groovy and it's cool, man, isn't it?
It is.
Billy Ray, we ended the last Blue Goose, so let's open up this one, Cher, and let's give the crowd an act here. What do you think?
Let's go.
Are you ready?
Hit it. Here we go.
And we're so glad. Without it, we were so sad.
It's the best, no doubt it's true. Let me list what the Blue Goose gives to you.
Crabs. I got crabs, babe.
What?
We got crabs, babe. When you go through the registration line, the service there is mighty, mighty fine.
After sign up, you don't have a cent, but what can you get for the money you just spent?
Crabs. I got crabs, babe. We got targets on a string in the background. There is nothing.
And when I miss, I'm not very sad. At the Goose, you can only be glad.
Don't let them say your shoot's too long, 'cause with the Goose, you really can't go wrong.
For the Goose, we have much love. There's no other shoot where I can get a case of
crabs.
I've got crabs, babe. We've got crabs, babe.
I got Woody to sign me up.
After the party last night, I threw up.
I've got Castillo for choke advice.
I got to go through the food line twice.
Jim Spear put my score in red.
All I heard was lost and dead.
There's no doubt Cliff's Buster brand.
With what they cost, you could feed Japan.